Hey guys, welcome to The Shelf. If you're new here, I'm Sunny. I do these videos. And yeah, let's get started. The Genis Vell figure from the Cree Century Build-A-Figure Wave. Looking at Genis Vell, he looks pretty good. I've been messing around with this figure for a little while now. And I love to get him in this nice dynamic pose here with his gun, and he does come with a gun. We'll look at that closer in a minute. So we'll look at the little gun here first. Let me just get into a little bit of a better position. So looking at the gun, we've got a gun. It's looking pretty good. It's got a nice gold paint to it. I really like this. I think we've seen it a few times before. That's a great gun. It works well with the figure, and he does have a holster that we'll look at in a minute. But going over the paint and sculpt for Genis Vell, here we go. And one thing I love most of all about Genis Vell is his eyes. They are a plain white, and I really like that. I'm just gonna turn the brightness up a bit so that you can see. I really like the white eyes, and you can see he's got stars all over him, and he's actually a bit he's got a bit of a translucent look to him. He's a bit see-through, that means, which I really like. Looking at the sculpt, he's got a really cool helmet. He also has shoulder pads, which I really like. They don't really get in the way of articulation too much. We'll look at that in a minute. And a holster over here with some, which you can actually put the gun in fairly nicely. I really like that. And he's also got this band, which I remember from the comics. He has one gripping hand, don't know if you can see that too well, and one trigger finger hand. And I would have loved to see a clenched fist and a trigger finger hand, because I don't really see a reason for this gripping hand, so I don't know. But looking at paint, he has this sort of metallic green going down the side. Does reuse the Bucky cap body, which we've seen with the Deadpool figure, which I reviewed in my last video. Go check that out at the end. You won't regret it. It'll be the best decision you ever make.
Better than college, better than a job, better than kids.
Go check it out. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the shelf.